Corey. This is show number 34921. And it's the Halloween show. The show we're going to do for Palomar Marine is Halloween.
The legend of Sookie Hall.
Thing. There was one place where he wanted to be so much. Mary Katrina.
Not Katrina. Or Charles. Papa. Well, the old man can be with him, so he cuts out.
Alright, cut in.
Speak Katrina for the Lord's girl.
Where are you, Katie?
Well, I'll protect you.
Well, Katrina won me.
I surrender. Most beautiful life. Now, Brombone also had an interest in Katrina. Tried to show me the way. But he knew his opportunity would come. He had helped me to come. And everyone in this town would invite the party. Dum dum doo doo doo. Dum dum doo doo doo. Dum dum doo doo doo. He's the one thing. If you smile, don't you? What is the strength of power you have as a woman? Well, listen, old boy. Your little charm and your trade your skin. Please don't bother to do. I think Father McGee had taken my bride with us. Went to a farmer and borrowed a workforce full of powder. Many people believe the part of the music. He fought Brahman was sad. Probably the voice of the book. He knew the time had come. Got off the lake. All sent us over. But it's getting to the peace of the street. Brahman was no more news. It's in the public.
Just gather, friends, and I'll hallucinate.
But what goes outside when it gets late?
Sound about midnight and ghosts and banshees.
We get together for our endless jamborees.
There's sings of horns and sorcerers. Some have fangs about this size. Some are fat and some are thin.
Some don't even wear their skin.
I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful scene.
See what goes on Halloween night.
When spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break up with fiendish glee. We'll serve Abbott, the one that curses, the headless horseman, he's the worst. At night, he's the boss on Halloween day, when he goes a-jogging across the land, holding this noggin in his head. Demons take one, looking, groaning, the headless rogue, he rides alone. Beware, take care, he rides alone, he's dope. Spookin' as long as a fatal black of a silly bird, he swears as long as they dead, he shows that they can get ahead. They say he's tired of his fun and talk, he's gonna end his fame is tough. So he rides with 90 kills, finds his head in the hollow hills. Now he likes little, he likes the big, caught in the middle or a wig. Black or white or even red, headless horseman needs a head if and a flippity cluck. He's out looking for a cut to chop. Don't try to figure out a plan. You can't read with a headless man. Maybe you doubt this tale and so, I bet that spook about a year ago. I didn't stop for a second look. Maybe the bridge has passed the brook. And once you cross that bridge, my friends, ghost is through his power, and so when you're riding home tonight, beat the bridge with all your might. He'll be down in the hollow there. Keep your head, look out, beware. Don't head him and his empty cloth. He's out looking for a headless cloth. Don't try to figure out a plan. You can't read with a headless man.
It's actually the hour of the lake, and they bought cream on his way home. I didn't know what to do. Well, but when it starts, I think otherwise. There's a big box upset. So early alone. And there you push a hollow. More than any came. Thank you.
It was the headless horseman. He was scared. He ran for his life. Faster than he could through the trees. The horseman was cold black. The rider seemed to be dressed in uniform. And as he before them, one hand he carried a saber. The other hand, he carried his head. This was scary. Soon he saw the river bridge, the old church bridge. Cross that bridge, I can be okay, evil. Ran fast, ran across the bridge. Ha ha, I wiped the ways of the supernatural! Now your earth was to vanish! The headless horseman did not vanish. Instead, he threw his head at him! Next day, his boss happened. Don't burn anger out of plan. You can't reach with us and let us back.